I'm Mario Armstrong on the show floor walking around here at CES, and it's as much an automotive show as anything else. Really impressive technology happening in our vehicles. Things like vehicle-to-vehicle communication, cars actually being able to talk to one another to prevent accidents and incidents on the road. Plus apps customizing your experience in the car. Cool stuff here happening. Let's go talk to some experts in the automotive tech space right now. Talk to me about connected cars. What's happening?
Absolutely. We're standing in front of this 2013 Ford Mustang, and it's equipped with Sync AppLink. And it's a way for customers to integrate and use the applications on their smartphones in the car.
Okay, so one of the key things is going to be safety. Number one thing I'm sure consumers will ask, how are you addressing safety in the car?
Absolutely. All of our technology is voice powered. So instead of fumbling with your phone and like trying to figure out whether you want to thumbs up a song or listen to a particular news feed, right? Everything's voice powered. Don't have to touch the phone. You keep your hands on the steering wheel, your eyes on the road.
How can vehicles talk to each other?
Well, each vehicle will have the ability to have a transmitter, a way to connect to other vehicles. They'll share information on position, location, current conditions, and so on.
Walk me through an example of how this could potentially work in an emergency situation.
The driver's ahead of you. Maybe a lane is cut off suddenly. Maybe there's an accident and that lane's being cut off. You can know well ahead of time.
So picture this. You're out driving with your family. You drop your child off at school. You need to go run some errands. It knows your to-do list from your mobile device, and it routes you in the most efficient way to your store.
I have calculated the shortest route for you to run all your errands.
Technology is really coming to the automobile in a big way. It's really gonna, should enhance our lives and make us more connected.
You're almost home.
Make us more productive. And it just said I'm almost home, so let's go now.
Okay.